Hello, basketball fans. You've got it on 2K Sports as we get set to bring you exciting NBA action. Alongside Grant Hill and Steve Smith, Ali LaForce, our reporter, I'm Brian Anderson. We've got the Boston Celtics taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. So the Lakers win the tip. Here's West. Pass to Goodrich. Here's West, covered by Johnson. Six on the shot clock. Here's Chamberlain. The Lakers got to get one up. Late clock. Basket's good.
No, just an easy reverse for him. He has nice feel and touch around the bucket.
Here's Johnson. Good on the shot.
Dennis Johnson.
Hey, take it right to the defense. Not a bad way to start this game.
Pass to Chamberlain. Down low. Here's Hetzel. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
That's how you set the table and everybody gets to eat.
Here's Bird. It's a one-on-one situation. Here's Goodrich. Count it. One for one to start the game.
Woo-hoo, just great work cashing in on the fast break.
Great job of reading the floor, got to the rim, and made a play.
Here's Bird. Baseline try.
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down.
Inside. Here's Hetzel. Here's Chamberlain. Got a piece of it. To the paint. It's picked off. To the middle. Here's Baylor. To the inside.
Double, double.
Here's Chamberlain. Shot clock at six. It's deflected. And he recovers it. To the right side. Out left to the wing. Here's West. Tries yet again.
Chamberlain
gets the bucket.
Pounding it inside early and often, setting a physical tone.
Pass to Bird. Here's Parrish. Inside. Looking to end the drought. Kept alive by Boston. And that one drops.
Have to take care of the defensive boards better than that.
Reason why, lack of focus, lack of communication, which led to second chance points.
Here's West.
Boston foul. Larry Bird. That's his first personal
on defense, the Celtics.
First team foul.
4-point game. And that one's good.
Their offense looking like a well-oiled machine.
Redman. Jerry Seasting.
Pass to Bird. Launches a three. Sinks it from distance.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
Here's Chamberlain. .116 left in the first quarter of the game. He hits that one. Two for five now.
Just taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet him.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Bird. Offline with a three.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had.
.46 seconds left to the first quarter. It's good.
They are passing the ball around tremendously right now.
Here's Seasting. Here's Bird. sends it home from three-point land. He's got six.
Terrific play. This is why you run your offense through him and live with the results.
Down low. Here's Chamberlain.
Nice one-handed jam. Simple and effective, BA.
Hey, with the lead, I'm surprised he didn't come up with something a little more creative. Knocked away. Takes it inside. Pass to Chamberlain. Just three on the clock.
And adds a few more points to their lead, showing off some style.
Wow, that was prime time stuff right there. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers up by a healthy 8 points at the end of... If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter in this one. And a chance for a moment to check out the scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
Their passing has been excellent here early. A lot of their baskets coming off an assist. That should set a great tone for the rest of the game.
You know what else, guys? Defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight and turn them into points.
There's the drive. Here's Vincent. Here's Walton. Chamberlain pulls it in.
I mean, you won't see this too often. Getting denied at the rim. He's likely to remember that one.
Pass to Baylor. Here's the second effort. Over to the left wing. Here's West. Five on the clock. And he dunks it down.
Sees his man. Threads the pass inside. Excellent teamwork.
Here's Seasting. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Ooh, how sick was that, guys? I mean, he makes defenders look silly with moves like that.
And we played just over a minute of basketball in the second quarter. Goodrich, good. 3-pointer.
Woo, he got a clean look, and he makes the defense pay for disrespecting him.
And Boston calls time here. And as we head into this break, the players have an opportunity to replenish their energy with Gatorade as they prepare to go into the final stages of this ball game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, not to mention over the course of a season, you have to stay hydrated. If you don't, it's amazing how much slower your body is to bounce back. It can have a serious effect on performance, no question. This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
The Lakers in the lead. Pass to Chamberlain. Here's West. And he drives in. Ooh, he's looking comfortable now. 3 for 3.
And force feeding the ball inside. I mean, no reason to go away from what's working.
Got a hand on it. And that's out of bounds. Boston will retain possession. Second quarter play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Pass to Bird. And he drains it. That basket makes him 4 for 9. Here's West. 6 points for him. On the take. Here's Chamberlain. Ooh, a beautiful reverse layup. 12 points for him.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Outside Johnson. Pass to Bird. From about 19. Here's Parrish. This one for 3. And again, Boston with the triple.
3 points.
How can you leave this guy that wide open? Please. That's terrible.
Here's Goodrich. He's got 7. Fires the 3. His first miss. 3 for 4 in this contest now. Boston trailing. Pass to Bird. .146 left in the second quarter.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
1:44 left in the first half of basketball. And the basket good. A bank shot that time. And it's now only a 5-point Laker lead. Here's West. 6 points for him. Six to shoot. Sinks another one. He's on a roll. Starting 4 for 4.
Defensively, they've got to get more bodies in the paint. That's 3 straight field goals from below the free throw line.
Deflected. And here's the fast break. Pass to Baylor. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window. And now it's a 9-point Los Angeles lead.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Here's Ainge. Johnson with it. To the wing on the left. To the paint. Here's Hetzel. Pass to Baylor. Here's Chamberlain. From outside the arc. Knocks it down from distance. He's got 10.
In terms of offense, they've been the more efficient team by far.
They've had better patience, better shot selection so far, but we still have a long way to go. Great job executing the offense. That pass on time and on point.
2 on the clock. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
I like that. I mean, some physical play inside. He's not about to give up any easy baskets.
Hits both from the stripe. They swipe it. And so it's Los Angeles going into the break up 12. We hear teams talk about wanting to get the ball inside, but this is how you do it. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere. And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead.
Kevin
Shots McHale. Good by McHale.
Probably a play they drew up in the locker room at half.
Listen, put the ball in the hands of your best scorers and let them go to work. Keep it simple.
Pass to Baylor. Here's Chamberlain. Clock at 6. It's tipped. And they forced the shot clock violation. Great D.
Austin ball.
And here are the Celtics, trailing by 10. And he's going for the oop here. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Pass to West. Here's Chamberlain. Here's Baylor. Chamberlain gets the bucket. 14 points for him.
Adds to their lead. They've been able to rely on him all night.
From deep, Chamberlain pulls it in.
And it's amazing. Their slim advantage on the board seems a lot larger than it is.
Third quarter of play with just over 1.5 minutes gone by. Just 5 on the clock. No luck on that one. Now Boston takes it the other way. Fires it. Boston again missing.
It's clear he's totally out of sync. The team needs to rethink its strategy around what to do with him.
Pass to West. Here's Hetzel. Out to the right wing. Down after the assist led him to the lane.
And adds a few more points to their lead
showing off some style.
Wow, that was prime time stuff right there. And here's Johnson. Here's Bird. Gets the three to fall.
How can you leave this guy that wide open? Please. That's terrible.
Pass to Baylor. Here's Goodrich. Covered by Johnson. To the middle. Oh, they pick off the pass. Here's Bird. 14 points for him. Here's Chamberlain.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
Here's West.
And just executing at a high level.
She ain't even sneeze, but still I bless. I don't like nobody. We can keep it cordial how you want to go back.
How you want to do it?
I don't backtrack, man. That I don't miss nobody.
I don't miss nothing.
Left it on scene. I ain't right back.